A jar is brimming with clean water. You can refill holy water here. Ooh, what have we here? Worker's key. Oh, this is a hiding spot. Okay. Why does he look like...
Oh, nice trick.
Oh, I like this music. Is that a fish? Yep. An ugly one, but a fish nonetheless. No. Hold on. It must be some kind of storage tank. It's so heavy, I can't get it to open. If only I had something to open it with. Oh my God. Where are we going? Understand what I'm looking at. Oh, he is moving, girl. What? Wow. rubber gloves.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do yet. I need more water.
Oh, nice trick.
I need to get her panic down. I really have no idea what I'm looking at. Your cable has been cut. Oh! Hold up. One to three, two to one, three to two. Okay. I think I got it. He sucks as a killer.
You can't get away!
Wait, so now we need a car? Let me search level 2 again. So was it level 1? No, maybe it was 2. Maybe no. Was it 3? Which one did we start off on? I think it was this one. Message is scratched on the paper. How many days have passed since he locked me up in here? I can barely write anymore. I came in to rescue you, but now I too have been made a prisoner. I have broken my promise to protect you. Soon I will be unable to even record these feeble thoughts. I have lost the spectacles which you gave me. Is it too much to ask for any remnant of you in my last hours? It doesn't say it on the title. We're playing Clock Tower 3. That's all he wanted? It says Star Ocean? It should have updated. Oh, no. Oh my god. I just wasted that. Ooh, girl, you gonna get a yeast infection. I'm okay. I'm chilling. How does he not see me through the fish tank? What are you up to today? Cleaning up. That's what I need to do. Might do that tomorrow. What are we playing tonight? I don't know. We need to play Batman now. Maybe if I walk, he won't find me. So much for that. We might play some Grand Theft Auto after this. I feel like we don't do anything on Grand Theft Auto though. I still like my Watch Dogs too, but y'all don't seem to like that one. This week has been rough. Ooh, girl, tell me about it. Maybe do the storyline. We could try it. Online is kind of fun though. Oh. Is that a cat? Wait, we're back home? That's what I thought. I thought this looked familiar. Yep, new rewards and bussy butt. Oh shit!
Now you've seen the truth. It was your beloved grandfather who murdered your father.
That's impossible. It's not true.
Martin the Crouching Tiger Hidden Dragon? Oh, it's time to fight! She runs faster in the cutscenes. I can't. He still caught her. Wait. Is that his pants? Is he wearing pants? Dodge. Oh. Wasn't there a dodge button?
You can't get away!
I think I got him. Damn it, girl! Oh, I dropped it.
You can't get away.
Ow. Oh, she reflected it. This is it. Yeah.
You can't get away. Come on. You can't get away.
I got you now. Now, face retribution. Wait.
You are going to suffer the same fate as all the rest.
Wait, what's happening? Wait. I thought we beat him. Is that a note? May 12th, 1998. My sweet Alyssa, her small hands have grasped my
sweet Alyssa, oh. Her small hands have grasped my heart and will not let go. But to think that the father of my beautiful granddaughter is Philip. It is more than I can bear.
Oh.
I consented to the marriage so as to protect the ruder bloodline. I realize now that was a foolish mistake. The man lacks class and has not a shred of dignity. He loses no opportunity to exhibit his stupidity and weakness of character. We Hamiltons have no place for men of that nature. Even Nancy has been affected by his rubbish, saying that she does not want to raise Alyssa to be a Ruder. Of course, the existence of a Ruder is fraught with danger. But given the gravity of the situation and the great responsibility of a Ruder family, the obligation cannot be shirked.
Says a man who ain't got to do
such
it.
Such a duty is indeed shameful. As long as I am the head of this house, that man will never be accepted as one of us.
No date.
Finally, Philip went too far. I could no longer allow him to defy me. That headstrong act has turned me into a vile murderer. I must carry my secret to the grave. I cannot allow the Ruder line and the Hamilton legacy to be disrupted. There is nothing to be done but handle the police carefully and tread with the utmost caution.
Mm. So is she gonna have to kill her grandfather? She's so lost. Car.
You can't get away.
Oh.
Now you know, Alyssa. This is what happens to those who dare to stand against us. Nancy is not the only one. This graveyard is full of the bones of those who I have destroyed!
You're lying!
Now, prepare to hand over your heart. The ritual of engagement will begin shortly.
It's Mom's handwriting. "2 weeks until Alyssa's birthday, I'm so worried that I don't know what to do with myself. I sent her to boarding school so that she wouldn't have to fight as a rooter. But the entities let Alyssa's heart go so easily. But will the entities let Alyssa's heart go so easily? They say a rooter's heart is necessary in a ritual of engagement. A rooter heart taken from the body of one who has reached her 15th birthday. I only hope that she can elude them until her birthday is past." Still says Star Ocean. I updated the title. Book of Entities 3. In 1655, a woodcutter by the name of Harold Powell was born in Cardiff, Wales. Hideously deformed at birth, he suffered the taunts and ill will of all those around him. At age 17, he proposed marriage to Emily Dickens, the innkeeper's daughter, but was cruelly rebuffed. In retaliation, he is said to have dismembered Emily with his axe. For years following the gruesome event, he went from village to village, abducting young girls and butchering them in the same fashion. 2 years later, he was caught by villagers and killed. However, Powell was possessed by an entity and revived to hunt for rooters as the head of the subordinates. Hello? Alright, sorry. She might end up calling me back, but where were we? Wait, was there a note? Oh, we read the note. Okay. Is there a place to save? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, so we need to figure out what this ritual is. And I probably should use this invisibility band since I got like four of them. Purify thyself with holy water and awaken the lines in order. Three-eyed lion. Wait, am I no longer invisible? She got stuck. Where's the other lions? Oh, the sigil stone. Let me go. Oh my God, oh my God. Get up, get up. Get up.
You can't get away.
trick.
What games are in the lineup tonight? I don't have any plan. I'm thinking Grand Theft Auto next. And after that.
Oh, nice trick.
Oh, no. I think I'm gonna play some Dead by Daylight. And we need to do Batman. We haven't done Batman in a while. I think we're on, what, episode 2? No, episode 3, I think. So we found off a lot of games, so. Alright, now we know what we have to do. We gotta find these lions. So let's get to it. See if they're on this side. A circular indentation. Have we been to that one? Let me see. Let me just try it out. Curse upon any who would desecrate our sanctuary. Only she of ruder blood may heal our wounded spirits. Alright, so apparently there's an item we need to get. Tomb of the Ruder Warrior, Angel of the Air. A painting of warriors with wings on their backs. Ooh, was she black? Ooh. Should just let her panic. So where does this go? Ooh, this music. Get it together. Get it together. Oh, so they can still attack her. Okay, in that case. Look at her run, I know. She is a mess. Put it in. Does the title still say Star Ocean? Does it say that for everybody? Okay. You says Star Ocean for me. Yeah, I don't know how to fix that. The spirit should be appeased. Appeased? Is that a word? If it sounds like it's right. Appease.
Here's the definition of appease. Pacify or placate someone by acceding to their demands.
Word of the day, appease. Sometimes you be trying to sound smart, but you really be like sounding dumb. Wait, what did I get? I'm trying to think, does that go anywhere here? Well, I can't go back, so I must have did something right. Wait. I think it goes there. One down. There's a line right there. That's what it is. It's right there in front of me. Alright, we need to get some holy water. Right, he talking about some catch. Alright, let me go hide. Ha 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 ha! Run to the little boy's room real quick. I'll be back. Alright, people, I thank you for your patience. We are back, and we are getting out of here. I'm tired of this guy already. I'm so ready to go see this dermatologist. Damn it, I need relief. I really just feel like I need an allergy test, because I feel like it's some type of allergy that's triggering this, because the way this just popped up and now it's not going away. I feel like there's something I'm using or something I'm doing besides shampooing hair that's just preventing my hands from healing. Because all the research I've done says that the flare-ups go away after like 2 to 3 weeks. It's been like we going on 3 months nonstop, no relief. So, I gotta purify. We got it! Alright, let's go teleport. Hey! It's the transmission! Before we do that, where are we? Oh, now it's hella dark.
Desire is to become an entity. There is no purer path than this. Remove the heart of a 15-year-old brooder of the same bloodline, and before the beat of her heart is stilled, drink deeply of her blood.
Oh?
Thus will the ritual of engagement be completed, and the dark power of the entity shall be thine.
What? That's why they're talking about my heart. But who? Who wants to drink my blood to become an entity? Who would do this?
Do I throw holy water at it? I guess the answer is no. Oh, the way she arched her back just now. Hurry and get to the gate. Oh my God, Girl, you just fell, calm down. All of that for nothing. Again? Thank you. Skip. This game wouldn't be that bad if they just improved the battle system. Ooh, where are you going? Alright, we gotta get out of here. Why is the camera shifting? I can't run like this. Shit was making me dizzy.
Does a pathetic little girl like you have to bring salvation to the dead Rooters? None!
Just call me Kagome. He's blocking my attack.
Can't get away.
Oh wait, no, he's taking damage. This is your chance! Shoot it now! It's over, Chopper! Shitty how you can't change directions once you start aiming. Wait. Get up out of my face. Girl, can you not run faster? He is on your ass.
You can't get away. Take this.
You bastard. You get a clear shot, dude moves a centimeter to the left.
This is the last one!
Don't announce your attack! Oh my god, she's worse than Storm. I call upon the power of the wind! Bitch, why would you tell them? Now I know. Okay, she's about to throw some wind, bitch. I need to get behind a rock or something. Like, why? I've never understood that about her. Finally. Only one more left.
You're saved. Thank you, Alyssa.
Thank you, Alyssa. Thank you.
Destroy the subordinates.
What's with the praise worshippers? Still here?
Alyssa,
it's Ron Weasley.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
My mother was...
What happened? What's the matter with your mother? What's this?
My mum used to cherish this four-leaf clover necklace, but one of the leaves is missing. This is my last chance to see my mother again. I can't defeat the
Whose granddaddy was that?
Leaves.
We don't know.
Alyssa, it'll be okay. I'm here. I'll do
one thing is certain. He's definitely on a list of
all the leaves will be found in time.
Of sex offenders. He has a thing for grabbing up on women.
You're right. I'll find all the leaves and save Mum from the entities.
That's the spirit. Don't forget, you can count on me. If there's anything I can do, just ask. Just one thing I'd like to know. What is this place?
I wish I was more drawn to Dennis as a character, but I just... We could have did without. We definitely could have did without. He does nothing for the story. Forest.
What's wrong, Alyssa?
What do you mean, what's wrong? We're in the middle of a forest. Alright. We're gonna end it right here, guys. And we're gonna come back with some Dead by Daylight. People in their fields in Dead by Daylight. Oh. What else is new? I really just want to earn enough iridescent shards so I can get the new killer, because I'm definitely not spending $5 for it. All right, I'll be right back. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in, and welcome to our new Gamer Gang follower, Ebony Shicks. Welcome, welcome, and I'll see you in a couple minutes. Be blessed.